Hello everyone, good morning. So, nandito na naman kami sa NAIA Terminal 3. Enter up tayo. Nagulat ako, akala ko kung ano meron. Hello everyone, good morning. Andito na naman tayo sa airport, NAIA Terminal 3. This time, we are heading to Naga. So kung ano yung gagawin namin sa Naga, make sure to watch until the end of this video. Pag-uusapan natin ngayon yung about sa airport lounge. So last week we tried Marhaba. It's an international lounge nung pumunta kami ng Hong Kong. This time we're going to try Pugs. So for Marhaba International Lounge, they accept selected credit cards. And this time we are going to try ito. Oh. We're going to present Platinum Globe Signal. They accept Globe Platinum Signal. Saka, ano pa, Union Bank Platinum Credit Card.
For AUB po, Platinum.
Platinum. Tapos sa BDO?
Hindi po namin nina-accept.
Ah, walang BDO? Okay, sige.
Okay na po.
So you have coffee, merong chicken arroz caldo, beef strip asado, and coffee, drinks, and of course, the water. So, ito yung itsura ng local lounge. Dito na lang, boss. Yeah. So, as I mentioned, we tried Marhaba Lounge for the very first time after more than 5 years of using American Express ng BDO. And nalaman lang namin siya by one of my staff na merong RCBC Platinum or Titanium na credit card. So, pero kung hindi namin siya kasama, for sure, hindi rin namin malalaman na may mga ganito palang privileges available sa international and domestic airport. So, yung Marhaba Lounge, if you would like to check kung ano yung tsura niya and kung ano yung sa loob niya, lagay ko na lang yung sticker or you can check the description below this video para you have an idea. And for this Pugs naman, there's international and local Pugs Lounge. And hindi ko pa na-try yung international Pugs Lounge. Based sa nakikita ko sa picture or video, mas malaki siya compared sa local Pugs Lounge. Ang maganda dito is for airport lounges, syempre alam naman natin na congested or sobrang dami ng mga tao sa airport, either local or international. So this is the best location for you to chill, wait for your flight, and actually, pwede ka rin matulog for a maximum of 3 hours while waiting for your flight. And first time din namin dito for the past more than 6 years or 7 years na Platinum member ako ng Globe, di ko siya alam until nag-join ako sa Kaskas Body. So, if you are interested to learn more about privileges and mga access, priority access, if you are a credit card holder, you can check sa with your bank kung acceptable ba siya sa mga airport lounges. Maganda yung Marhaba Lounge, and based sa picture and sa video, maganda din yung Pugs Lounge. And local lounge, okay lang naman kasi local nga lang siya. And medyo maliit lang siya ng konti, but there's a food, pero hindi lang siya unlimited. Coffee is unlimited, soft drinks unlimited, there's a sandwich which is also unlimited. But the best part is not the food. yung convenient na wala masyadong maraming tao, walang masyadong maingay, so pwede ka mag-work and pwede ka matulog. For local pubs, wala lang siyang toilet. For Marhaba kasi may nakita akong may shower pa and prayer room. So yun lang yung kaibahan niya. So if you are a platinum member as well, you can try for a local. Pagkapasok mo lang mismo ng ano, ng ano ba tawag doon? Screening. Screening ba tawag doon? Basta pagkapasok mo lang ng domestic domestic gate. So makikita mo na kagad yung Pags Lounge. And aside from platinum signal or platinum member ng Globe, pag-a-accept din sila ng Union Bank Titanium or Platinum din. And iba pang mga credit card. So, hindi ko lang naitanong kung ano yun. Check nyo na lang din online kung ano pa yung mga accepted na credit card. The best part is this is free and this is a privilege na binibigay ng Globe or ng ibang mga bangko sa mga credit card holders nila. So, you can check this out. Yun lang.